Okay, hello.
Oh, yes. And I came with strawberries. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
So, we're gonna do our vlog update while eating some Mississippi mud pie.
We're in Louisiana, but don't tell the mud pie.
Shh, it's fine. It doesn't know. We are staying here at a casino hotel, and we went over and got some dinner over in said casino.
Which was quite good.
Oh no. Oh no.
You wanted the fork.
I wanted the fork. I have chosen wrong. I'm gonna eat with this food.
Okay. Well, Rachel does that. I'll finish what she was saying. So we went, we're staying at a nice hotel slash casino. Today was our longest day of driving. About 6.5 hours? Seven.
Probably closer to seven.
Probably closer to eight because of the traffic.
Including stops, closer to eight.
Yeah, but wasn't too bad. We're all the way in Louisiana now. The biggest thing was we arrived at our hotel. Their system was down, so they couldn't check us in.
Like, well, can we go get our cat? Because he's sitting in the car, the poor animal, and hasn't left the car for the past 8 hours. So we had Thomas in his case, and we just bring him into the lobby, and he would occasionally just, like, shove his head into the case, like, hey, can I come out now?
Is it okay for me to come out?
And we're and like, we'd be like, no, Thomas.
A lot of people were really angry because they wanted to get into their rooms. And no, you're not helping. That's mine.
And we were just like, yeah, no problem.
And we're like, yeah, it's not an issue. Yeah, like, we understand. It's not your fault.
You can't control that.
So, but because we were kind of just quietly sitting there and trying to be as polite as possible, they actually waived our pet fee, which was really nice. So, baby boomers, take the hint. Be polite like the millennials.
Be polite like the millennials, and they'll waive some of your fees for you.
Maybe. Just maybe. But Thomas is doing good now. We kind of like let him out and then went out to dinner, and he's just been exploring. He's claimed the desk.
But he was a really great trooper all day.
Mm-hmm.
We got on the freeway. We let him out, and he kind of like walked around the car a little bit, looked out the windows, occasionally just like this little like, meow, and we're like, yep. We're still here. You're fine. He's like, okay. And then he just crawled back into his case and we'd sleep for like 3 hours at a time.
And then he'd stick his head up and be like, are we there yet? I'm like, not yet, but he's like, oh, okay.
Yeah, every time we hit traffic and like slowed down, he'd be like, oh, we're getting out now. And we'd climb up and like look out the windows and be like, no, we're still going, Thomas. He's like, oh, okay. And he just climbed back into his crate and curl up and sleep again. We think he was just kind of like, I don't want to deal with this.
Yeah.
He's so fuzzy.
He's doing good right now. He's just kind of...
I think he's older.
He's just kind of like primping himself, eating, walking around, claiming every desk he can find.
Oh, Google Maps betrayed us, which was fun. So we're on the 10, and we're totally fine just cruising along on the 10. And all of a sudden, it's like, hey, you should go this way instead, like divert off. And normally it says like, oh, say 15 minutes. But all it said was faster. And we're like, okay, so how much faster? And Google Maps is just like, faster! And we're like, I guess we'll just divert off. And so we diverted off, it was fine. Until we get to the point where we're supposed to merge back onto the 10. And we look up.
There's like a bunch of flashing police lights.
And we're like, well, we can't get back on the 10. And so we drive past and we're like, oh, Google Maps will figure it out. And Google Maps is like, nah, go up here, do a U-turn, and get back on that ramp you just missed, you idiot. And I'm like, we can't do that, Google Maps. And so we just keep driving. Well, there was like some detour signs we were trying to follow as well, and those were helpful because Google Maps, like for the next 5 miles, you should turn around right now. And we're like, we're not gonna do that, Google Maps. But we figured it out. We had to follow signs.
Yeah, in fact, we can still read.
Mm-hmm. It's incredible.
More than our phones, which is... I didn't believe in us.
We can't actually...
Until we had to do it.
Also, and so you know, your mud pie is much better than this.
Yeah, this one's okay. Just say,
it's okay. But Sweet Tea's mud pies. Everyone should go try it.
Yep, go to Sweet Tea's, eat the mud pie. If you don't get the fried chicken, God have mercy on you. If you're vegetarian, God will judge you.
The sides are very delicious if you're vegetarian. And there's a spinach strawberry salad that's really delicious.
But yeah, we're doing great. First day.
We're really excited to be out of Florida.
We're on our way. Tomorrow's it's gonna be a short day. So hopefully we'll be able to come up with some fun things to do in addition to an update. But we love you all. Thanks again.
Love you all.
Have a good night.
Bye.